In this video lecture, we're going to focus on the three stages that are associated with thunderstorm development, the basic thunderstorm development. The first stage here is called the cumulus stage. Here's our surface. What we have is warm, moist air rising. And then once the temperature reaches the dew point, or the dew point reaches the temperature, then we have the formation of a cloud. Water, the moisture condenses to form cloud droplets. So this is the cumulus stage, the first stage to thunderstorm development. The second stage, we continue to have this warm, moist updraft feeding the cloud. So we have the cumulonimbus starts to grow, and as it continues to grow, it hits the top and then it starts to form an anvil. The main ingredient is warm, moist air. Warm, moist air feeding this cloud. What goes up must come down, therefore we have an updraft. Downdraft. We have an updraft and a downdraft. So the updraft is the warm, moist air feeding the cloud. The downdraft is cool air created by precipitation. Precipitation falling, it creates the downdraft. That is the mature stage of basic thunderstorm development. The last stage is when you have this cumulonimbus and you have a lot of down, you have a big downdraft, but what happens is that downdraft cuts off the updraft. It cuts off the updraft. And so when you cut off the updraft, the whole system falls apart. So you get only precipitation. So, and this is called the dissipation stage. The dissipation stage. So you have the cumulus stage where you have warm, moist air rising, feeding the cloud. You continue to feed the cloud with warm, moist air, the updraft becomes stronger, creates a cumulonimbus cloud, and then you have a downdraft, which is the result of falling precipitation. The dissipation stage is when the warm, moist updraft has been cut off by something, most often by the downdraft, and so then the result is only precipitation, and the cloud falls apart. So that is the basic thunderstorm development, three stages of basic thunderstorm development. Tornado development is in four stages. We already have achieved a cumulus stage of thunderstorm development. Now we're talking about the mature stage of basic thunderstorm development. And at that point, we go through four stages of tornado development. So we begin here with the mature stage of the thunderstorm, a supercell. This has to be a supercell. The first stage is called the funnel stage. The updraft is essentially a tornado. So what we have here is a funnel. The funnel comes popping right out of the bottom of a wall cloud. So the first stage is the funnel stage. The second stage is when that funnel actually touches the ground. When it touches the ground, then we have tornado. We have a tornado at the second stage, and that's when the funnel actually touches the ground. The third stage is the mature stage of tornado development. Here, the tornado becomes much wider and stronger, and so it is much more destruction at this particular stage. So it's the mature stage. The last stage of tornado development is when the updraft, which is essentially that tornado, the tornado is the updraft to this supercell, we lose the axis. See, it's spinning. It's a vortex of spinning air. The updraft is spinning. And so when you lose the axis, then it takes on this appearance. It wobbles like a rope. When it loses its axis, it wobbles looking like a rope. Therefore, it's going to fall apart. But not to say that something down back behind you, you get another developing tornado. So this is the dissipation stage. So we get the four stages of cyclogenesis. We have the funnel stage, the tornado stage, when the funnel actually touches the ground. The mature stage is when the tornado widens and becomes more destructive. And then when it loses its axis, the updraft loses the axis, then it becomes more rope-like, wobbling around, it becomes the dissipation stage.